You know, I think about it. What inspires me is that I love my job. I love what I do. If I hit the lotto, I would do my job for free, for the needy, for people who trying to make it and just need some help with getting their house fixed without going into debt or just letting it go by the wayside or living in deplorable conditions. That's why I do it.